Father in heaven, we thank you so much for this wonderful day that you have given us to celebrate the life of Sis Bhel. Lord, thank you so much for her life. Thank you for the gift of her presence. Thank you for the gift of her life, Lord, that she may always be blessed immensely, Lord, that you may pour out in her your finest blessings upon her life.
Sa mga magkakaibigan, there will always be someone na may specific character, na merong pala-okray, merong ino-okray. Pero si Belen is the, kung sa mga magkakaibigan, siya yung most behave, siya yung most religious, at siya yung, I think, pinakamabait. Until now, just very kind and napaka-sweet.
Let's give our celebrant a warm welcome of applause. Miss Belen Miguel Francisco.
Thankful na nandito ako for your 50th birthday and happy birthday. May God truly bless you for 100 more years. Love you, Mars.
Kasamahan ko sa church, kasamahan ko rin sa UE. Kasamahan din sa pag-iyak. Happy birthday, Belen. Wishing you good health and more blessings to come.
Continue to use her, continue to be with her, continue to spread your blessings upon her life to other people, Lord. That today we will always celebrate, that today we will always be grateful for all the things that you have done for her life.
Siyempre, at the end of the day, para magkaroon ka ng someone beside you, matanda mo. Well, if in any case, things didn't happen that way, trust na lang natin si Lord, may reason siya kaya hindi nangyari. At the end of the day, you have your family, very supportive of you, na nandyan lagi para i-guide ka at tulungan ka at i-return din yung blessing na binigay mo sa kanila at pagmamahal. Clock strikes upon
the hour and the sun begins. Good evening, thank you, guests, families, friends, ladies and gentlemen. We welcome you and thank you for being with us tonight as we celebrate Belen's 50th birthday. I've done all right up till now.
It's the light of day that shows me how. Wish you all the best. Basta gusto ko palagi maligaya ka. Stay sexy. Very good.
You deserve all of this. Sana humaba pa ang buhay. Love you, Belen.
Sabi nila, 50 daw is the new 40. And life begins at 40. So cheers to more years of happiness, loveliness, hopefully future love. Basta mabuhay ka hanggang gusto mo. Nagmamahal kami marami sa'yo. Ha? Salamat po.
May all your deepest dreams come true. Alam ko yung deepest dream mo. Pero lahat na lang ng dreams mo. Continue to be a blessing to your family, to others. And continue to serve God. Oh, the best. Happy birthday ulit. Oh, I wanna dance with somebody. I wanna feel the heat with somebody. Dati kasi siyang the best tita. Everybody knows that, right? Kasi siya lagi ang tumatay yung pangalawang ina ng mga pamangkin niya.
The desire of your heart and make all your plans succeed. And as we claim this verse, I know you can fulfill your dreams and goals. And of course, Ninang, no doubt you are the star of the night. I believe na not just for this night, I know na I witness sa mga community or sa church niyo po na ating mga relatives na ikaw talaga yung nagbibigay liwanag bilang isang bituin.
Yo,
siguro kanina habang naglalakad ka doon, I see priceless smile, no? Nakita ko yung isang teenager yung nakikita ko eh. Teenager fulfilling her dreams, living her dreams na hindi mo man na gawa nung 18 ka, at least nakita mo ngayon. Isang patunay na hindi pala huli ang lahat para to pa rin yung mga isinintabi mong pangarap. Lagi kami nandito para sa iyo, pero mas madalas ito ang laging nasa amin. Maraming salamat, ate.